Here in this problem, we have to write the IUPAC name for this compound. Now, here we see